What is going on, guys? Ian from the AOA show here, and you might be wondering, what are you doing with a camera right now? I know, it's been a while since some of you have seen my face. It's been the first time that some of you have probably seen my face, but I got this new camera, the Sony ZV-1, and I said, why are we not vlogging? Why are we not doing this, right? So I'm gonna vlog today. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm vlogging this, by the way.
What?
I'm vlogging this. What's going on? Yeah, can you do that again for the crowd, please?
Ooh.
Fucking fresh air, dude. It's been a while since we've been at this homestead over here. This is where all the magic happens, guys. This is where all the magic happens. Damn, that guy was going fast. This is the unit of a truck that we're taking to go transport this table and to get breakfast in style. Look at this thing. Looks like it belongs in the damn military.
I'm just saying you just park horizontally across 5 parking spots. Seems easy enough.
Park, there's no e-brake, I don't like this.
We got our Hatton, we got our Bajels. We look like we're about to rob a bank with these masks.
Yeah, why not rob?
We're like Kakashi right now.
Bro, I love bridges. I thought I'd just throw that out there.
Look at that. Look at that. It's a boat. Oh, Seaside Park.
Yeah.
Look at the dogs.
A festival going on, look at this.
Zay, you live back there? This is it.
Yep.
Wherever you need to. I guess we could go here.
Mr. Clayton! That's me!
Oh my god!
Clay.
Hey.
All right, let's get this table.
All right, folks, we did it. We did it.
Yo, look at this car.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's nice. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
It was the worst idea ever getting you a camera.
All right, so Gavin had a good idea. We're gonna bring just the top of the table downstairs first and then see if it fits. And if it fits, that's how we'll know how to do it, because we're working smart and not hard. Gavin's yard, by the way, beautiful. Look at this. Damn. Gavin's basement. Beautiful. Down here, he's like, I'll never forget the first day. He's like, guys, it's nothing much. It's unfinished. I go, bro, this is like bigger than my house.
All right, so it fits.
Let it begin.
Pieces first, just so we, I wanna see.
Why are you doing it like that?
Huh?
Do you not have an attachment to?
Oh, I do. I'm just too lazy to grip.
On my back.
We did it.
How legit does this look? The camera settings, lighting. We're gonna get new lights eventually, but we'll make do for now. Look at this though. Beautiful.
Gavin found a new way to use the camera at the mic stand.
I wanna make love to you. It's me. I don't know the song, but.
Fast improvements.
We just spent a lot of money. It's all for upgrades. Gavin's getting a new tripod. We're gonna try and get like a screen going up, like right here. Got our table set up. Now we have to go get our TV to put on a TV stand for when we play videos. We're gonna get something to eat again because we've been at this for hours.
Is it recording?
Is it recording?
Fucking asshole. Oh my god. Oh my battery. Fucking shot. Oh god.
Well, let's get a recap from Ian. What happened?
Well, we should have been recording now for like what? An hour? I'm like, Gavin, if you open the camera, it turns itself on automatically. So we go to Chick-fil-A. We had this whole heated argument about if Popeyes is better than Chick-fil-A, by the way, voice your opinions on that. Then we go to Best Buy, we bought a freaking TV that we need, we bought other shit, but the whole nine, now we're going to Home Depot. I'm like, Gavin, record this. He opens the thing and he goes, you say when I open the camera it starts recording, right? I go, no, I said when I open the camera it turns on, you have to press the fucking record button. And he's like, oh, I didn't record any of that. I swear to God, dude.
I felt like something was missing back then. I was like, I feel like I should just be flipping it open and it would auto-record.
Professional like, fucking vloggers. Yeah, we just suck at life. Everything we do, it's like
bro, we had some good content there too.
I know, solid content. Isaiah went on like a 10-minute rant on why Popeyes is better than Chick-fil-A.
Not a rant. I was
just stating the facts.
Oh, God, dude. Unreal. Unreal. But anyway, so now we're going to Home Depot. We're getting a piece of wood so Gavin could work his magic on it and hopefully etch our logo into it, which will be put on the front of the new table, which is going to be really sweet. Really stoked to do that. But we might as well just record again when we get it, because I don't want this battery to die because Gavin fucking used it all without recording. So we'll catch you guys soon.
All right, we're back. We got our TV. And we got our plywood. Evan was too lazy to put the legs on the TV that we got, so this is the result. This is what's happening right
now. There's literally no difference.
Gavin is now
using flat. Oh, there is. One, because the TV is 90 degrees in a different position than it is right now.
Bro, all I hear is your dick lips moving and mine working, so who are the priorities?
We're trying to put in a Samsung account right now.
Yeah, because I had to do that apparently for a fucking TV. He's a donkey dick.
All right, guys. I am home now. It is almost midnight. Long day, but we got a lot accomplished. I'm ready to go to bed. If you guys enjoyed the content, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and hit that notification bell. It really goes a long way. But until next time, guys, catch you on the flip. Peace.